Tonight we'll see the Golden State Warriors against the Denver Nuggets at Pepsi Center. For the Nuggets, with a loss in Game 1, they surrendered home court advantage in the series. Tonight, a crucial game for them as they seek to remain in contention. Well, you talk about playing with pressure early in a series after dropping Game 1. Chet, how badly does this team need this game tonight?
They lose. I can see the fans leaving with paper bags over their heads from the basket. That said, I think they like the shit.
Well, check this out. I was on a trip. Left the team. We were going 0-2. At home. We played two games at home, went 0-2, and won the series. But odds are stacked against you, but you got to have supreme confidence in yourself.
Thank you, Kenny. Thank you, Shaq. Wonderful.
Nestled among the peaks of the Rocky Mountains, we're in the beautiful city of Denver, Colorado. We are just about ready to get underway here in Game 2 of the first round of the Western Conference Playoffs. 2K Sports brings it to you live once again. And tonight, we'll see the Golden State Warriors. They'll go up against the Denver Nuggets here at Pepsi Center. Kevin Harlan here, and I'm joined by Greg Anthony, Mark Kellogg, and David Aldridge, who's reporting from the sideline. D.A., take it away.
Well, Coach Mike Malone had this to say about his understated superstar, Nikola Jokic. Malone said he's truly beloved by all his teammates. No ego, a little bit goofy, doesn't take himself too seriously, and with his success, he's still the same kid. That's why everybody cares about him and respects him. Kevin?
The Nuggets, lucky to have him. Thanks, David. And now the Golden State Warriors starting. Green down low with Looney. Thompson is out there with Russell. And it's McKinney in at the three. And for the Nuggets, Millsap and Jokic, the big men. The backcourt is Murray and Harris. And it's Horton in at the three, the small forward. Against Murray.
reporting to you live here in this sold-out arena. Ernie Johnson, can you get me? For the Nuggets, they've battled hard, not letting their loss in Game 1 affect their performance tonight. But the second half is going to tell the tale of whether they go into Game 3 desperate for a win or with momentum on their side in a 1-1 series tie. Kenny, your thoughts on the Nuggets' first half?
Well, so far they won the battle of a fifth. They played more patiently and very unselfish in the first half. Good shot selection and nice low amount.
Shaq, how do you think the Warriors would play?
Well, they have no consistency in the defense. Looks like they were building confidence. I mean, boom! Turn up the volume! The series is bad. They're giving up 82 minutes this game.
And that's all we have for now. Tell the folks goodbye, Shaq. Tell the folks goodbye.
Goodbye.
Goodbye. Let's go to Kevin Harlan.
Thank you.
game back to even. Looney's got 4 points in the quarter.
And, you know, for a big man, I think Green is one of the better dime droppers in the league. I mean, he's a true point forward who has excellent vision and sees the floor well.
And there's the call on Klay Thompson. Second foul of the game. Ilyasova, he's checked in for Paul Millsap. Here's Harris. He's got 10. It's stolen. And now running it up the court. Green pushing it all the way. That gives them the lead. Green's got his second basket of the game.
And that's up-tempo basketball at its best. So much easier to operate the open court when a steal triggers the break.
It's stolen by Green for the finish, and it's Green with the jam.
And that's how to make an impact with defense. Once the steal is made, you know they're going to be scattered.
The Nuggets trail by 4. Murray outside. Third quarter action in just under 3.5 minutes have gone. It's tipped, Jokic, and they have their chances. 2 offensive rebounds, but they still come up empty. Robinson finds Green. Three-pointers off the mark. And so it's Porter bringing it up now for the Denver Nuggets. Here's Jokic. And he's fouled pretty hard on that shot, but he's got the chance to pick up the points at the line.
Well, I love how crafty Jokic is. You know, he basically baits defenders into committing the foul once he gets deep position.
The Nuggets shooting their 5th and 6th free throws of the game. Substitution here for Denver. Mason Plumlee's checked in for Ilyasova. Martin comes in for Michael Porter. Beasley's checked in for Harris. And Morris subbed in for Murray. And Golden State also making a change. Udo's checked in for Alphonso McKinney. That one misses. And here's Golden State. They're on a 13-5 run here. And the shot goes in. Burks has got 7.
The ball movement on this run has been fantastic and is a big part of why they've been able to get these good looks.
Morris looking over the floor. Barton wide open. He fires. Bangs home the trifecta. 8 points for him.
Very respectable perimeter game that Will Barton has. Fully capable of connecting from there.
Udo, the pass to Pastor. And he can't answer back. The 3-pointer offline. The Nuggets trail. Morris inside. Udo's there. And they take the lead. And that's 11 points for Will Barton.
It's obvious that Barton's jump shot has come a long way. Right now, he's pretty solid at catching and shooting.
Here's Pascal. And they wasted no time getting those 3 points back. And the Warriors lead by 2.
How about dueling from long range, just going at each other?
Looks to me like there could be something personal taking place here.
And the wide open shot for Morris. Another 3 for Denver.
Man, the triples keep falling, guys. That's 3 in a row.
I think they're playing too soft on the perimeter. They can't stay so soft. They've got to get up into the shooters here.
The real come at us, and we're coming right back at you.
A little back and forth from long range. I love it. That's a terrific answer there.
Back to Plumlee. And it's slammed in by Plumlee.
Leaving folks open around Barton is a no-no. He'll torch you whenever you do that.
41 seconds left in the third quarter. Back to Robinson. Feeds to Green. Jokic with the steal. It up, and it's slammed in by Plumlee.
And you can see him give a little nod and then just burst to the rim for the alley-oop slam.
A pair of teammates, Greg, with a terrific feel for each other.
And I tell you what, guys, that's a big play to make in a close game. Potential momentum builder there. Can't be thrown any better. That bounce.
third, and it's all tied up. And fourth quarter basketball will be coming your way on 2K Sports right after this. Moments ago with some words for his players.
Stop and run. Stop and run. Sense of urgency, man. Come on. We gotta get this win.
And he's put the ball under his team. Mike Malone asking his guys to seize the moment.
And this is the time when the leaders on the court need to step up, take control, and make things happen.
And we're happy to have you back for more playoff basketball here in round one. At the forward slots, it's Barton and Milson. It's Morris and Beasley at the one and the two. And it's Plumlee in at the five spot. That's the group on the floor for Denver. Looney with the bucket.
And this is the effort you want to see out of your guys, win or lose.
Yeah, you know what? I agree. I mean, they're showing a bunch of fortitude here, keeping this game tight.
And the turnover again by Denver. The Warriors leading. Thompson outside. Offline with his three. And so it's Barton bringing it up for the Denver Nuggets. And he converts the layup.
Yeah, Will Barton has a full offensive arsenal. I mean, he can spot up, drive it, score off the dribble. That about covers it, doesn't it?
Here's Udo. Good, and the assist goes to Russell. And the Warriors lead by two.
And the D not really doing its job there. A little slow to react to the ball getting into the paint.
Morris into the lane. And the layup's good off the glass. And that's now 6 points for Paul Millsap.
Yeah, that was the third straight high percentage look the defense has allowed. The defenders have got to start putting bodies on bodies.
Boy, you look at D'Angelo Russell. He's got a sweet stroke to the left. He can knock it down from three, but always seems to be playing at his pace under good control.
And D'Angelo Russell gets up the foul. That is his first foul of the game. Ilyasova, he's checked in for Denver. Murray comes in for Monte Morris. Alphonso McKinney's checked in for the Warriors. Final quarter of play, about a minute and a half off the clock into it. Time call here. The Nuggets decide to talk it over. Klay Thompson with a strong contribution so far in this one.
He can't miss from deep. The defense has to regroup here, and I think they've got to change things up because he's locked in from behind the arc.
Alphonso McKinney, and it's Evans in for Udo. And let's catch up with our sideline reporter, David Alden.
Thanks, Kevin. Well, Mike Malone had some words for his team during the break. He wants them to maintain their balanced attack, but he told them they're doing a great job of finding space out in the perimeter, which has led to all those good shots. He likes the rhythm and the flow of this offense, and just told them, keep shooting it with confidence. Kevin?
All right, thank you, David.
Exactly what you want from your point guard. Nice dime to the open teammate by Russell.
Murray left side. And the rejection by Curry. Russell kicks to Curry. Pass to Looney. On deep. Here's Evans. Thompson inside the line. And there are the Warriors now with another bucket. assists now tonight.
Oh, beautiful looking shot. I mean, when you can hit it from that deep, wow.
Here's Millsap, and Looney sends it back. Thompson from long range, and another three for Golden State.
And he got loose from the three-point range in the first half and showing signs here that he still got the flow in the second.
Denver calls timeout.
Yeah, things not going their way, and he wants to just try to talk this one over.
And you know what, guys? If for nothing else, just to slow things down a little bit, change it up somewhat.
Jordan player of the game, Klay Thompson.
And the way he's made his mark with his work inside, he's just been a slasher tonight. Always moving, getting to the basket at will, and just seemingly taking advantage of a D that was reluctant to get in his way.
And Greg, to play like he has under the most intense circumstances here in the playoffs makes it all the more remarkable. Warriors on D. Not loose. And it's out of bounds. Last touch by Thompson. Here's Murray. And they get it. Iman Green with the rebound.
No matter what looks they get, they just can't convert to stop this run.
And, you know, they've got to be careful. This is when the team concept breaks down and guys start playing hero ball.
Porter, no luck.
You know, the ill-advised threes isn't how you want to close the gap. You've got to have better shot selection. And this is the game plan for him. He's a big part of their floor spacing.
And you know what? It's all about the long-distance game for him tonight. He's getting it done from out there.
The Nuggets trail by 13. Open shot by Harris. Robinson pulls it in. Thompson finds Russell. Porter pulls it in. Porter's got his fourth rebound in this one. Murray, the pass there, no step. The Warriors pull it in. Looney's got his fourth rebound in this one. Thompson way outside. Offensive rebound. Here's Green, banked in off the glass. And the Warriors lead by 15.
How frustrating for the defense if you get the stop but then fail to block out.
Well, you know, that's the way it's going to be for them today, fellas. Can't sustain any momentum.
Jokic with the bucket.
Jokic has such nice instincts for a big guy. Knows exactly when to shoot off the catch.
Thompson for three. Good, and the assist goes to Russell. Russell's got 5 assists in the game.
And, guys, that's going to wrap it up. Fans are fouling out the exits. Obviously a huge win here in game 2 for the Warriors.
I think the attitude was very impressive. Definitely a competitive game, and they fought through it each step of the way.
Absolutely. They put on a tremendous performance in terms of the effort and intensity. This was a well-deserved win.
And we watched one guy all night long, guys, and look at the stats just confirms what a dominant game he had. What a night tonight it was for Klay Thompson. Connects again from distance.
The threes coming fast and furious. He is scorching the net.
Now GA tied for the 3rd most 3-point field goals in single-game playoff history. Murray, no good.
Well, you know, this is what happens. You can't afford to lose concentration even for a nanosecond.
Buries the long-range jumper.
Saw the opportunity to put this away and did not turn it down.
And, you know, this run shows what kind of attitude this team has. I mean, the win is there. Go get it.
Porter looking it over. In the corner, Murray with it. And he's good on the free ball.
Murray has that spirit. If you make one on me, I'm coming back at you for mine.
And Thompson launches it from good. Another from 3.
He's putting on a shooting exhibition that has left this entire arena slack-jawed.
And Greg, he finds himself tied for 2nd place all-time in 3-point makes for a playoff game. Here's Denver now. Murray kicks to Millsap. On the 3 off target. is Kevin Harlan saying thanks.